Hello everyone, my name is Mercat Book. In this video, we are doing okay, I'm not gonna go in there. Anyways, sorry for like not posting for a little while. Where the freak did I get water? Oh, just think of it. I'm sorry for like not posting it for a little while, because I was like basically going through a lot, and it was affecting me a lot. I did not want to make videos, and I had to be breaking down and stuff like that. So basically, I basically stopped making YouTube videos for a little while. And then let's call off one. Wait, they're not picking up. I wonder why. Check the mail outside. But yeah, I was basically depressed, as you can say. It's easier to say. Strange figure reported. That's weird. Throw the mail in the trash. Why would I throw it in the... Okay. If I'm getting mail, I'm not throwing it in the flipping trash. Okay, it's time to... But yeah, it's just something strange. What the fuck was that?
Breaking news! A report of a strange figure has been seen all over New Bloxville. Many people have been chased by some figure of some sorts. Spotted on roofs, porches, and even sneaking around.
For what?
The red eyes makes this figure be able to be seen. We have an interview lined up from a witness right here.
So, what'd you see?
I saw a dark figure. He's very scary. Climbing around on the roofs.
What do you think of this? Are you scared?
I think his name is Chimney Charlie. He'd probably be very good at poker.
Charlie?
Okay. Should people be worried?
Nope.
Well,
the heck you mean no?
Very insightful. Closing off Blox News. Thanks for a Bloxians. Stay indoors until further updates.
I'm being scared if I hear that like that. No, absolutely not. If I'm like living on the news, and I see something like a skinwalker or anything creepy.
You got mail.
Or something like creepy like that. I'm telling everyone, I'm saying, I'm gonna be scared. What is the package? Where's the package at? streaming, and I'm like, oh. So anyway, I'm telling people that you should fucking run. I'm not being like, nope, y'all should not be winning. Yeah, y'all should be winning. It depends on... I think it... Oh, you just walk over to windows, or the windows. But yeah, I'm telling people that you should like run or something like that. Like stay indoors or something like that. Like, if I'm not telling you that, then you are screwed. Like, if I'm under... Yeah, they have something. Check the security doors. Why are they down there? Why is it so bloody over here? Who's on the phone? Hello? Yep, nope, hang up. Well, no, Quill, why you be so sarcastic, man? I hear you. No, I'm good. I'm good, watch out. You can check that if you want to, sir. You can check that email and tell me what it is. I'm not moving. What's gonna happen if I walk out this room, I'm gonna get jump scared. Oh, you son of a bastard. What if he's down here? I'm going to cry. That's a oh, what? Grab a crowbar and hide in the bag. Where's the crowbar at? Do I even have one? What? Oh, thank you. Found it. Let me close those from the other hearing. Okay. Find this dog here. Oh, I'm fucking shaking. Oh, God. coming! Yeah, no, God! Then we set the tools to contact the police through. What? You want me to go out there? Upscale. I go at the Indies to the good! Flipping good! Oh, yes! 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 The police came! Oh my God! Oh my God, I survived! I survived! Oh my God! No, 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 we survived! We survived! We survived! I'm so happy! Oh my God. That gave me a heart attack. Thank you guys so much for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. We should be doing more of these things because there's like a bunch more. I'm not even joking. And see you everyone. Goodbye. We will be doing more of these too. And I'll try my best to record my videos. I'm very sorry. Bye bye everyone.